gorgeous ass day right now. Holy crap. Yo, what is up, guys? I'm gonna be training back and biceps today, and I'm here at the gym right now.
It is looking like a ghost town, goddamn. So, that's kind of good, I guess. I mean, I like a packed gym because
more energy, more people, more friends, more times to, you know, just have fun, screw around, but also gotta get that work in. So today, I'm gonna be doing deadlifts, but I'm gonna be going lightweight because I hurt my groin. So I'm only gonna do conventional. Usually I do sumo, but today it's not gonna happen. Gotta go conventional because I don't really wanna injure myself. And like, my leg strength has gone down so much because just like the groin injury, like whenever I squat, right, I go down to 90 degrees and it literally just hurts so bad. Like I did 135 yesterday and like, oh man, it killed. So yeah, I'll see you guys inside.
He traded his guns for love, but he's caught in the crossfire. And he keeps waking up, but it's not to the sound of birds. The tyranny, the violent streets, deprived of all that we're blessed with. And we can't get enough, no.
Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, the players, saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
I train my leg to know why he's caught in the crossfire. And now I'm here waking up to the sun and the sound of birds. Society's anxiety deprives of all that we're blessed with. We just can't get enough, no.
Heaven, if you sent us down, so we could build a playground for the sinners, the players, saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother
that's caught in the crossfire. That's caught in the crossfire.
Can I trust what I'm given? And faith still needs a gun. Whose ammunition justifies the wrong? And I can't see from the backseat, so I'm asking from above. Can I trust what I'm given, even when it cuts?
So heaven, if you sent us down, so we can build a playground for the sinners to play your saints. You'd be so proud of what we made. I hope you got some beds around, 'cause you're the only refuge now. For every mother, every child, every brother that's caught in the crossfire. It's caught in the crossfire.
explain what I did for my workout. I started with deadlifts, and I did a 3x6 with 315, and then a 405 for 5 for one set, and then a 405 for 3 for another set. And what happened was I really shocked both little parts of my back. And like, I know in the beginning of the video I said that I didn't want to go heavy, but you know, I was feeling it and I went for it because I could be dumb sometimes. I don't advise to do heavy all the time. You guys need to do a deload week. Well, you guys don't need to, but like, I highly recommend it. So I did deadlifts, and then I did wide grip pull downs, and then I did reverse grip pull downs, and I did stiff arm pull downs, which is just when you have the bar and you go straight like this and you just pull down. And then, what'd I do next? Then I did just rows, seated rows, and then I did one arm rows, and then that was for back. My back was toasted afterwards. And then afterwards I did double bicep curl for like high reps just to get a pump. Then I did hammer curls, and then I just did the same thing, bicep curls on the pulley machine. I don't even know what that's called. And now I'm just waiting for Brandon to finish up his workout. He's been getting the gains in. Shout out to him for videoing, I appreciate it. And yeah, I'm probably gonna stop at the gas station and get one of those like naked juice drinks. So yeah, see you guys afterwards. Also, one more thing. Right now, I just wanted to go over what I wanna do for my goals, because summer's almost over, school year's right around the corner. And basically I just wanted to, you know, address my goals for the fall so you guys know what I'm heading for. So basically I want to hit all my PRs for powerlifting. I want to hit a 500 deadlift, a 250 bench, and a 365 to 405 squat. I know that's like a big gap, but my squats have been really weak, so I'm just gonna set reasonable goals right now until I know that I can really hit that weight. And also I want to really fill out my physique. Right now I'm lagging in rear delts and in my traps, as well as my upper chest. So basically that's what I want for bodybuilding and powerlifting. I'm gonna be doing power building, which is a combination of powerlifting and bodybuilding. And then also I want to succeed in school. I wanna get 3.7 GPA. I wanna be able to balance family, friends, powerlifting, bodybuilding, and sleep, because sleep has been such a tough issue. Literally, like, I only get 6 hours of sleep a night, and it's been that way for like the whole summer. So basically that's what I want to nail for the fall. I'm also going to be doing a lean bulk, so I'm probably going to start with, let's see, 3400 calories a week, and up that to 4000, possibly 4500 by the winter. And then I'm going to cut during the spring, because I have lacrosse during the spring. So I have lacrosse during the spring, so that's where I'm going to be cutting, so that should be pretty easy for me. Let's see, which one do I want? Do I want blueberry, strawberry, banana?